another video. It has no relation with stock market or trading or investing. This video is about trotline fishing. Now, trotline fishing, some people, when they are in the river, for example, we have a tree here, another tree here, and this is the river. Okay, this is the river. Then you put a rope from here, attached from this tree, a rope like this. And they put small ropes like this. And they have a hook. Okay? So, they don't usually use a rod, but they use a rope. And we have a lot of hooks like this in the river. So, they put the bait here. For example, they put it in the evening. And the next day, they come and they take this, and you will find fish, okay? You can find small or big, depends on what you have. Now, this trotline fishing is for the lazy like me. Lazy. It's called lazy fishing. Okay? It doesn't take time, you just have some whatever hook, you put some bait, chicken or whatever you want, throw it in the water, and come next day, and then you find a fish. Okay? It's very lazy, and it doesn't take that much time. Some people they use only one. For example, you have a tree here, very big tree. Here is the river. Okay, this is the river. They attach a line like this and they throw it. This line has a hook. We have a bait. Okay, so you throw it today, in the morning, in the afternoon. Next day you come, and then hopefully you find a big fish. Okay. This is called trotline fishing. Some people, they do it as a business, okay? They do it as a business because when they put a very long line and they put, for example, 100 lines like this, they can have 100 or 200 fish in the next day. So they took this fish and they sell it. See, it's like a way of living. Some people, they do this. They eat fish, they sell fish, and it's just a way of living. Some people who are like outside, they live in the forests and they have some house and they are near the lake, they do this stuff, okay? So if you have any question about this lazy fishing, which is called trotline fishing, either for leisure or for business, just comment or subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.